What are the clinical signs or symptoms of diabetes in dogs? Virtually all diabetic dogs demonstrate four signs: increased thirst, increased urinations, increased appetite, and weight loss. These are definite red flags and require a visit to your veterinarian for a consultation and some simple blood tests. In addition to the above, most diabetic dogs are lethargic, have poor body condition, and exhibit mental dullness.